My name is George Campbell at the age of 18. I fought for old Erin her rights to maintain, and many's the battle I did undergo with that hero commander, brave General Monroe. Monroe took the mountains, the boys took the fields. He swore to these tyrants he never would yield, but the noise of their cannons ne'er daunt us so. Fight on, my brave boys, cried General Monroe. It was on a wide plain our foes they did stand. A full 13,000 was at their command, their cavalry guarded by entrenchment also, but defeated they were by General Monroe. Here's a health to Lady Moira, and long may she reign. We fought our last battle all in her domain. We fought them 8 hours, beat them to and fro, commanded by the hero, brave General Monroe. Monroe, being tired in want of a sleep, gave a woman 10 guineas his secret to keep. But when she got the money, the devil tempted her so, that she sent for the soldiers and surrendered Monroe. Monroe, he was taken, he was placed in a hall. It's for his dear life that those tyrants did call. They there did condemn him and lead him away, stuck his head on a high spear that very same day. His last words to friends, as we did understand, never kneel until they freed their land. Never be daunted at the strength of your foe, till you claim your freedom, cried General Monroe. It in came his sister, she was dressed all in green, with a sword by her side that was both sharp and keen, giving three hearty cheers, and away she did go, saying, I'll have revenge for my brother Monroe. Here's a health to each hero for whom freedom did stand. May their souls rest in peace, those who died for our land. Remember the martyrs that were slain by the foe, brave Emmett Fitzgerald and Henry Monroe. All you good men who listen, just think of the fate of the brave men who died in the year 98. For our dear stole Ireland would be free long ago, if our sons were all rebels like Henry Monroe. If her sons were all rebels like Henry Monroe. If her sons were all rebels like Henry Monroe.